Now folks, this dock we see here obviously is a drop-off point for seasoned hikers doing the long range traverse. Now this is a 4 to 5 day trek from here to Gros Morne Mountain. It covers about 35 kilometers. Now there are no marked trails, so map and compass skills are essential. You must obtain a permit through Parks Canada or hire a licensed guide. Now these tour boats would not allow anyone to get off here without a permit. Now the route that those hikers are going to take will take you right up this valley here, directly behind our boat.